Good morning, guys. So I have some guests in my house today. I have the Bollinger family. Hello, guys. Okay, so do you guys want to introduce yourselves? And everybody knows how old they are online, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm assuming that's fine. Okay, you want to say your name and how old you are?
What's, Jacob?
Uh-huh.
I'm
are you six?
Yep.
And are you just like the cutest six-year-old ever? Yeah, he's like, and you sound creepy, but yes. And moving on. Okay, do you want to introduce yourself? Do you want to say your name and your age?
My name's Bailey and I'm seven.
Oh.
I'm 8 in November.
You're 8 in November. And are you basically the cutest 7/almost 8-year-old ever? Yes. She's like, I'm not going to answer that because I'm not as conceited as you. I'll say it for you. Yes, you are. Okay, do you want to say your name? Is your name Parker?
Parker, how old are you?
2 years old.
You are 2 years old.
He
shows
two
it?
2 years old.
Oh, that's so close.
No, that's math. He's just he's like three.
Yeah, three minus one is how old I am. Honestly, at this point, I wouldn't even be that surprised. Parker's like a baby genius. I just said to them earlier, I'm like, does he talk a lot for two? And they were like, yeah. He said, what did he say this morning? Something about being behind
he said,
you?
Can you get me the book that's behind you?
Yeah. Do 2-year-olds commonly say that? Because I feel like they don't.
Oh, my God, Zoe.
Oh! And Zoe is in heaven with the kids right now. Lying on his, it's ironic that she's an animal lying
so
on your animal book.
She's surprised to see people on her level.
Yeah. She's like, can you please have kids now? Because this is great. Oh, Zoe.
A snack.
You want a snack? I can figure out a snack for you. All right, guys, so I'm going to figure out a snack for Parker, and we're going to set up our filming.
I have pockets.
You what?
I have pockets.
You have pockets.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pockets do legitimately make everything better. I get excited when I have pockets.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to get you a snack, and we'll see you in a little bit, okay? Pockets. All right, guys, so we're trying to set up Netflix for the kids. You guys look so cute. It's crazy. Jessica and I were just freaking out about how cute they look. Like little puppies in bed, like little, except you're not puppies, you're children. And I don't have lots of children in my bed usually.
Yeah.
This is a rarity for me.
This is cozy.
I know, it is cozy, huh? It's it's super cozy. I told them that Dan and I, every night that we get in bed, we say cloud bed because it's so soft and nice, and with the furry blankets and the comforter.
Cozy.
What's the comforter?
The comforter is the white thing you're lying on. So it's like, and then we've got like double padding on the mattress and then the fur blankets. Super soft, huh? So soft. So we're trying to get them set up with Netflix. It's not working currently. Wish us luck. All right. So cute. All right, guys, so we're about to head out to LA, but the Ballingers are leaving. Bye, family.
We had so much fun. Thank you for having us over.
Thank you for doing magic tricks with me.
That's what I do.
I was very entertained.
Picks up your dog.
I have unfortunate news for you, Bailey. You can't take her with you, but you can come visit her anytime you want. Yeah. And she's not going to get any bigger, so she'll always be this tiny and cute. And she seems to really like you. Don't you, Zoe? Okay. She's also borderline camouflage with this blanket. So, all right, Ballinger family, we will see you soon.
Come to Disneyland with us and
the Magic Castle.
And Magic Mountain and any other magic.
Any other magic things we can
magic
think of.
Things.
Yep, we're going to be rolling up at all the magic places together. So, we'll see you soon, guys. Bye. All right, guys. So I just left. It's 6:20 at night, and I just left my very first personal trainer workout. Yeah! I don't know what that was, but I'm very excited because I decided about a month ago that I wanted to go on the hunt to find a personal trainer because I just kind of decided, honestly, that I'm freaking over all of my injuries. And Rachel Talbot, who's another YouTuber here, who if you've been watching my vlogs for a while, you know who she is. My music's gonna start. We've been friends for a few years now. And she actually has a personal trainer. And she was one of the things that I was like, dude, I just need to be an adult. She has a personal trainer. I have all these injuries. I need to just figure this out. So I didn't exactly get a personal trainer, but I am now going to a place called Results Fitness here in Santa Clarita. And you can look them up because they also have a thing called Results University, I guess, where they train a bunch of like gyms around the world with their system. And it's kind of like group personal training. Although today I really did literally just have my own trainer, and I will for the first two sessions. Basically, you get like a new program every single month as you advance, and they test your muscles and your alignment and your body fat, and there's a person or a physical therapist on property. And honestly, my arms are exhausted even holding this camera up. I got my butt kicked, guys, and I did the most basic stuff. A, I felt hella weak, because I am, but B, they were saying that, like, really, obviously, when you're focusing on, like, your alignment and your the way that you do things, it's obviously just way harder, even simple stuff. I'm now resting my arm on the steering wheel. So I did my workout. It was about an hour and 10 minutes long. And now I'm drinking my post-workout shake. Ooh, and it's a peanut butter cup shake with protein and glucosamine. I'm going to be so sore tomorrow, guys. And then I go back in Monday, and then I go back in Wednesday, and then we leave to New York on Thursday. So I'm going to drink my shake right now, but I'm literally shaking and exhausted. I feel pretty good, though. When I got here, I felt kind of nauseous, and I was like, oh no, I feel sick for my first session. But it went away, and my trainer Mike was really great, and I'm just really excited. I have this feeling that I am gonna get in crazy good shape over the next couple of months, and I really feel like I'm gonna be able to dance again. Like, I just have this gut feeling. Like, I feel like with other people's help and with other people's eyes on me, why wouldn't I be able to get strong enough to be able to dance? That's what I feel like has been missing, has just been like, rather than doing things on my own or just taking classes, like spin classes, Pilates, yoga, I feel like I need attention. And I have a really good feeling about this place, and I have a really good feeling about the training I'm gonna receive. And I think you guys are gonna see me get in crazy good shape, and I think I'm gonna be dancing again, which makes me so excited I borderline could cry. And honestly, if that happens, which I think it's going to, I probably will start crying, because that makes me really excited. So I'm going to drink my shake, turn on a podcast or some music, and drive home now. And that's the end of that message. Today and yesterday has honestly been such a crazy long day. We've done so much, and I have some editing to do when I get home, and that's that, pimps. All right. Bye, Results Fitness.